I can't see how we can get out of this without punishing Iraq. Obviously, there were some major issues involving the situation involving Iraq during his presidency, and he had to make some pretty tough calls, I guess.